trying to run this air conditioner because it's in the 90s. It's not even June yet. Ooh, it was a hot one today. Very hot, and I had to get out in it and run errands and go to appointments. Ooh. I was glued to that car seat with sweat. Sticky grossness. Yep. Go ahead and kill that air conditioner and get started on some Animal Crossing today. See what we can't get accomplished. I know Red was coming into town. We'll check our mail and we'll go check on Red. My dear, I miss you terribly and sometimes wish you'd move back home, but I know it would be a bad idea. One thing, do you even remember where we live? Wow. Boxing mat, huh? Aw, dinosaur egg. Come on. Wow. Two dinosaur eggs in the same batch. Stop grabbing it and read it. At least we'll have plenty of money for Red. We'll keep one to go in our collection here. One for our own private collection. I do need a stove. That's something I do not have. That might be worth buying. Today will be the day where he has a bunch of stuff that I want and it eats into my Red money. I'd watch. Told ya. I don't know if I have room for all of the flowers in my pocket, but we'll buy what we can buy. Get started on this before we go down to Red's. Alright, we have space. It looks like a bunch of hippie clothes on sale today. Oh yeah, you know what? While I'm thinking about it. I don't see a shovel. I was thinking the way you get the golden shovel is to bury another shovel, but that may have been a later Animal Crossing thing, I don't know. But free money! I'm not sure what the exchange rate is. I want to say that 1,000 bells is a US dollar. I don't know though. It may not be. Maybe 1,000 bells is $1,000 US. I don't know. Maybe it's based off the yen. Which, of course, would make sense because it's a Japanese-made game, but... Shut up. Now everything looks lovely. Oh, courage! It looks lovely! I'm gonna talk to you every day. Nothing. Alright, well, if you need anything, you let me know. We will handle it. Never realized just how cluttered and in the way this was before. I guess because I always just kind of run around it. Why? I don't remember these rocks being here. Alright, I'll just keep removing trees that seem too close together. Until somebody demands I stop. And even then, I probably won't stop. Well, What rock am I missing? I thought Red was coming to town. Where's his tent? Did you lie to me? Well, there it is. Leave it to me to miss the... Wow. Butchered. Completely butchered. Alright, I'll walk in here and walk back out. And maybe that'll do something. Maybe that'll reset the overworld. Wait a minute. What is this clusterfuck? No, a sapling didn't live. Jesus. Hardly any of the trees I plant survive. What's up with that? I don't know where Nook. I don't know where Red is. I thought it said he was coming today. Did I screw up? Was it yesterday? Is it tomorrow? Nope. Just a lot of spring crap. Nothing really about red. That's all the letters. Yeah. That's all we had. Here we have some items for our home. Let's go back and tackle that. I like my checkerboard style better. Alright, stove. Really kind of out of place in here, but do what you gotta do. No, I don't think so. I think I'll also store the stove. Yes. What? I can't store items? What's wrong with you? I guess that came later in the series. Can't change the wall or the floor down here? What is the matter with you? Get it together, original Animal Crossing. Let me do things. I'll tell you what we should do. It's been raining for 3 days in a row. Silicanth. Okay, I had to check. It's like I said yesterday, I keep mixing up Relicanth, the Pokemon, and Silicanth, the fish. Always! Where I saw a fish out there, but okie dokie. I'm at least gonna make a profit while I'm down here. No. We have a ton of money. At least there's that. Okay, now that's something totally new. I don't have that yet. I don't know, at least I don't think I have that yet. I'll have to go and check. You'll have to give me just a second to go and check. Barred knife jaw. Alright. Checking the list. We don't have it. Yes. We got something new today. Chudley righteous. It's always a good day when we have something new to give to the museum. You little bastard. It's always weird when they're facing this way. Because that happens. I tried not to land right on his face, and I landed right on his face anyway. Do we have that? Yes, we already had that. Thank you. Now I wonder what he's gonna say for it. Magnificent creature. King among edible aquatic beasts of the world. Tuna, scallops, oysters, lobsters, salmon, halibut, crabs, barnacles. Well, maybe not barnacles. Won't have to be in dire straits indeed to consume a few of those jagged beasties. I always love what he has to say about the stuff. Let's just take a little peeky poo at our collection. We got a lobster in there hanging out. Nothing in there. Strange. Where's our frog? There he is. Not too shabby. Not too shabby indeed. I hope these sell for a high price, because we keep snatching them up. Now we could pay off our mortgage if we keep buying or keep catching these suckers. Come on now. If you get too far out there, I won't be able to do anything. Immediate bite and run. It's always that immediate bite and run that screws me over. One of these days, we'll find our elusive little buddy out here. Full pockets already. Oh snap. You're free to go. I need to go to Nooks and empty my pockets. Looks going home broke at the end of the day. Still no Red. I'm disappointed. His letter said that he'd be here today at 6 p.m. If he meant 6 a.m., we're screwed. And I threw the letter away because I thought, you know, I held on to it thinking, well, just in case I mess up and I need to look at it, but threw it away too early, a little too prematurely. Jesus. Going home a rich man today. Actually, I'm gonna go pay on my mortgage. I go pay some bills like a good little boy. Then we'll call it for the day. Because I am off to play some more Monster Hunter with my friend. Even if y'all, like... Even if nobody watches it, I'm still enjoying the bejesus out of playing it, so there's that. Hey, what's up? If I really tried, we could pay off the remaining debt today. I've just been fishing mainly today. I ran a few errands in town, dug up our fossils, took care of a few things. But I'm looking for the elusive silicon, which you can only find in the rain and the snow. And it's actually been raining for 3 days straight here. And still no luck. Red sent me a letter and said he was coming to town today. He lied. And I was just about to actually wrap up the stream and go play some Monster Hunter, but I think I'll go just a smidge longer because we can actually pay our mortgage off today if we really, like maybe one or two more Nook runs with seashells and fish and upgrade the house. Now where did he go? Why are you making this complicated? Oh, good. Glad I put all that time into him. What are you, blind? All right, you little guy. Wow, I suck at this. Yep. Hey, yeah. Nope, even with a hearty throw, still. Too far over. What is with me all of a sudden? Alright, cool. Come on. See it? I know you can see it.
Hey,
come on. Damn it. I know you saw that. You know what? That'll move up. Perfect. I hate you. I love wasting my time on fish that bite and run immediately. Thank you. I just don't remember fishing being this hard in Animal Crossing. Not in the first one. It was super easy and simple in the newer games, but I just do not remember it being this fucking difficult in the original. This is stupid. They either bite immediately or wait 1,000 bites to be ready. There is no middle ground. There's no skill to this. It's like you have a 50-50 chance. Do I wait a while then pull the rod, or do I pull it immediately? That's your two choices. That's your only two choices. And I don't know. Maybe I've been at this too long today, but I am starting to get agitated with it. So we've been running for an hour. Let's go sell what we have left to Nook. And, I'm gonna go play some Monster Hunter. I'm a little scared to stream Monster Hunter. The stream quality of the VODs is definitely lesser than the recorded stuff I put up on YouTube. naturally. My computer could use some upgrades. I'm still running a graphics card that's 900 something. This computer's got, what, 2 or 3 years to it now? So, it wasn't really the best when I built it. It was better than what I had. It was an upgrade for me, but not, like, the best. So, I don't know that my computer could keep up with streaming and... Whatever, I didn't mean to do it that way, but whatever. That's more like it. Red Snapper really gets you some coin. We need around roughly 6 if we gave this 3 to the deposit. But we're gonna deal with that tomorrow. But I just don't know how well I could upload Monster Hunter gameplay. Because my computer is already kind of cranking trying to run it. So, but that's it for today for Animal Crossing. I'll see you guys back here tomorrow.